Somebody needs a diaper change. I wish that I could have done something that cool while changing the diapers, but I'm generally either trying to hold down my breakfast, or I'm humming some Disney tune to quiet her and calm her down, because I'm fairly certain that Disney's found some sort of there's some sort of a pitch for subliminal, it's a tranquilizer, essentially, for my child. But our pediatrician, when we first, the very first time that the pediatrician came, he was at the hospital during the delivery thing. So he comes over and he does his little, inspection, and he turns to me and he goes, "Well, finally there's a little justice in the world." And then he goes, "Boom!" And I think he did this. And from then on, I was like, "Well, I'm never going to top that, so I'm never going to." But
that would be your superhero catchphrase. It would be for justice.
A little justice. Yeah.
For justice.
For justice. We call her JJ, so it's actually still weird for somebody to be like, "Oh, hi, Justice." I'm like, "Who are you talking to?" Yeah, but that's
J-Bird.
Thank you, guys.
I'm gonna do that now, just so you know. Once I get that final strap on, I'm gonna be like, "For justice."
You need to do it at a restaurant. Be like, "My wife will have a Diet Coke, I'll have a beer, and we'll have a water for justice." Let's go over here. We haven't seen.